yourself safe. Doesn't work like that. If you find yourself in danger, danger of harm, danger of sin, danger of some absolutely foolish way of life, and God comes to you with his counsel, he's telling you how to find refuge. Don't go there. Don't do that. So his counsel is the means of his becoming refuge for you. This is dynamic. This is interactive. God's word are his counsels to us, and his word is the path of life, not death. The path of safety, not destruction, and therefore he's becoming a refuge for us all the time as he speaks to us. Or treasure. How does his being a treasure for us relate to his being a counselor for us?